Davison Figueiredo and Brandon Moreno verbally agreed to this fight. So I don't know whether it's official or not. Don't know yet, but I know that they verbally agreed. So let's see. Davison Figueiredo, UFC flyweight champion with one title defense, very, very strong, powerful fighter who won vacant UFC flyweight championship against Jose Benavides. He won another time but missed weight and became unreliable to win the title. And right now he is a very, very strong fighter, good on the ground, good with submissions. You can call him a very well-versed mixed martial artist. Black belt in BJJ, great striker, riding a score of 21. I don't see a weak spot in Davison Figueiredo's game. He is very good. His footwork is out of this world. And he is really, really much dedicated. In UFC, he only lost once via unanimous decision to Jusia Fomiga. Brandon Moreno. I think he is currently the most talented Mexican mixed martial artist, fighting out of Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico, riding a score of 18 wins, 5 losses, 1 draw, brown belt in BJJ under Raul Arvizu. His reach is 70 inches, 5'7". Davison Figueiredo on the other side, 5'5", 68 inches. Brandon Moreno going to have a reach advantage. And he is WFF former flyweight champion and the former Legacy Fighting Alliance flyweight champion. He defeated Michael Perez. He had two UFC runs, and I have to say that this guy is very, very skillful with submissions, with the ground game. He is extremely dangerous on the ground. He fought to a draw against Askar Askarov. Alejandro Pantoja and Sergio Pettis outworked him, but he choked out many names like Dustin Ortiz, also TKO'd Michael Perez, Brandon Royval, outworked Ryan Benoit. So we can say that his stamina is pretty much good. He also outworked Kara France and Jusia Formiga. His submissions are awesome. His ground game is awesome. The only guy who choked him out is actually Alejandro Pantoja, who did it at the Ultimate Fighter Tournament of Champions at the UFC 24, round of 16. But Brandon is getting way better and better as the time goes by. He is in the best stage for his UFC career, and he hasn't lost for the last 5 matches. On the other side, Davison Figueiredo hasn't lost for the last 5 matches, 5 wins in a row. I see Davison Figueiredo as a more well-rounded guy. Moreno knows to strike, not going to criticize that ability, but I just think Figueiredo is a faster fighter. I think his footwork is better. Plus, he stuffs takedowns well. He stays away from ground game well, so I think Moreno is going to have a very hard job taking him down in the first place. And then the next problem is because Davison Figueiredo moves his head very well. It's kind of hard to strike him. His submission defense is extremely good. So, I don't know who's going to stop who or whether this is going to happen. But I see Davison Figueiredo also as a guy with a better gas tank. Moreno is better in submission game, as much as I could have seen. Figueiredo is good too, but Figueiredo's submission defense is really, really good. So, I see Davison Figueiredo as a more well-rounded fighter, and I think Davison Figueiredo is going to win this fight. So, if it happens, I'm gonna say that Davison Figueiredo wins.